Do you have critical equipment powered by electric motors, such as pumps, fans, or conveyors? How are you monitoring them, and what would the cost of unplanned downtime be for your operation? Hi, I'm Scott from Pacific Automation, and in this video, I'm going to introduce you to the Advantech WISE-2410 Condition Monitoring Sensor. This sensor has an inbuilt three-axis accelerometer and temperature sensor that give you access to early warnings to changes in the condition of your machinery. The sensors are compliant with the ISO 10816-3 standard for the evaluation of machine vibration on non-rotating parts. They're a low-cost, easy-to-use, battery-powered solution, and if you have hazardous area requirements, we also have an IECEx-certified version available. The sensors operate on LoraWAN, which gives great long-range wireless performance. They're rated IP66 and have a battery life of up to 2 years, depending on transmit frequency and ambient temperature. The WISE-2410 sensor integrates with Advantech's WISE-6610 LoraWAN gateway. This gateway allows for the visualisation of the data via Node-RED, and you can also configure a variety of alerts to let you know of potential issues. The gateway also makes data available via MQTT and MODBUS for monitoring in your existing control system. Check out our upcoming content for more information on how to configure and work with the WISE-2410 Condition Monitoring System. You can also jump on our website to buy one of our pre-configured kits that'll help you get up and running quickly. You'll find a link to these in the description below.